with the Super Council. I think it's super duper good. There's just a few things I'd like to mention.
Just a couple.
Maybe one, maybe two. There's no value for the money of the high rates, especially the more rural you go.
Can I make a small suggestion for the council fans?
Maybe you could update the logo.
You'd been selected to lead, not on your mod orange or green. What about the access to our council funding?
Is it too much to ask for salt when it's been snowing?
And what about the support for our local town shops? I have no issues with the council. I'm more than happy with the area.
Really, education is at its best.
And now we connect by the social media.
Sometimes I wonder if anyone even has a clue what's going on. Cause even with the super council, things are poor. We need more people like Karen Evan. She gets things done. Be curious to know how this affected staff numbers.
One thing they should try to be is a little more proactive, little less of being political.
Community relations need improving. Yet there are still major cuts to the peace building.
I have no issues with the council. There are just some things to iron out. From Limavady to Kushindal, together we can work things out.
What you gonna do about the tourist litter?
It's a seasonal problem.
And whatever happened to all the wind farms?
Yeah, what happened there?
There's been so many rule changes, I'm not sure who to ask. These fixes could save a lot of harm. Better disability services. Why haven't you made forms adjusted for the blind and made voting easy to read? Better amenities with wider doors, and don't forget convenient doctors, more affordable independent living. We need more use-based teen options, free parking, better piling regulations, and less justifying unnecessary wages. More respect when working, it's benevolent and not benevolent. No, we're not gonna fill the potholes in the roads ourselves.
Oh, we've no issues with the council. No, not many yet to say. There was just few things I'd like to mention. That is all.